races here on Bulleye over the last probably 7 to 8 weeks against much better class opposition. Mooney on fancy, a winner here 2 starts ago as the main threat. And Excavate, well, she's boxed out there, but you've got to take her on trust. All in, green light, Bunny Travels, final event of the afternoon, favourite in the one. Set. Ready and racing, Priori moderately away, nicely out in the centre with Sand and Stutter. There's Priori driving through and Excavate coming across. Excavate leaves Priori, which is going to work up and join and head it. 2 lengths to Mooney on fancy, a break in the field, Sand and Stutter. Further back then was Redemption Road, Catch the Pigeon is well out of it also with Many Rivers as they turn and taking over. Priori raced away from Mooney on fancy and Excavate, and Priori, the last favourite, wins it over Mooney on fancy and Excavate. All nearly a dead heat third between Many Rivers and also the inside Sand and Stunner, then Catch the Pigeon and Redemption Road was one of the last in. It's a slick run in the last 24.86. 24.86 by the favourite number one Priori at 170 and 110 by Magic Sprite out of Sheikah. He is raced by Sonia Davis and trained by Judy Fisher. She certainly he's run right up to his very good recent performances over the last 6 weeks here on Bulleye. And he come out with him. He railed hard to head off the early leader, Excavate, and then he opened up mid-race, and he's won it quite convincingly. Number 2 second, Mooney on fancy, Andy Lord, and third goes to number 8, the early leader, Excavate, Fred Malone, with number 4, Many Rivers, flashing up late to grab fourth. 1-2-4-8, 13-72, the run home. 24-86, it's a slick run on the last by Priori. He has run 25-25 here back in October, but he's racing a lot better than probably when he won that particular race. Margins are 2.5.